Here at Naughty Dog, we firmly believe that 50% of the experience for the gamer is going to be our job, which is audio. And so the team is all aboard in the effort of getting us into the project at the beginning so that we can make this the most immersive experience that you can have in a game.
With games, I think for a long time, the picture has always been in the forefront of where you see the advances as we go from generation to generation. But audio has been having these same leaps and bounds.
The last few games we did in 7.1, which is a great format and it sounds amazing, 3D audio is completely different.
You can now hear things that are around you above and below. So it's this spherical nature.
This is like adding a whole nother dimension to the soundscape.
So we were approached by our partners at Sony to help take the experience of the 3D audio from not just VR, but more into the traditional game experience. And here at Naughty Dog, we really pride ourselves on the immersion of the audio for our games, so it was a really great partnership with them.
Very first time we got to experiment with the 3D technology was when Sony sent us down a prototype, and at that point we were hooked. Like, we're like, we have to do this, this sounds awesome. Like, we really need to make this game work on 3D.
We have all this technology of creating this incredible 3D audio sound that really engulfs you in the spaces we want to put you in. But if you're listening through, you know, your TV speakers, it would be like taking the graphics, the amazing look of Uncharted, and watching it through black and white television.
So now with these new headphones, we can actually take all that positional information that we were already calculating, and we can feed it into the headphones in a way that allow us to have the player hear things not only around them, but above them and below them. And that's something that you couldn't do before.
Like, Nate is in his attic, and then you hear Elena calling you from downstairs, and you actually hear the sound coming from below you. And it helps you connect on an emotional level.
Thanks.
When you're in those gunfights and you have guys shooting you from above and below, like, you can pinpoint where they are without even looking. It just takes it to another level and it really just sucks you in. It's pretty amazing.
So it's not just a trick, it's not just a fancy filter or some hokey special effect. It's actual 3D positional audio processing. It's real, and you can hear the difference.
These headsets actually give better clarity than a 5.1 setup, especially for multiplayer gaming.
3D audio is totally something that can be used in any game, and it's gonna make it more immersive.
It's just an incredible piece of technology.
And I can't wait to see what other games are gonna do with this technology. I'm really excited to see what the future holds for 3D audio.
Today's Station.